Brighton Pumuza in Pasa Tonga was officially launched by the President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, His Excellency Dr. Ezi Mnangagwa, ex chief of the Munkas Homestead, Ward 29, Open North District, on 11th of November 2021.
Yeah.